not pretend. I'm not faced, only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that pussy, yeah!
Okay, this is actually disgusting. Forcing a child who doesn't know any better to do something just because you believe in it? No child should be made to wear Crocs in public. Please stop this.
Mama, can we please get Chinese food for dinner tonight?
No.
It's Pride Month, you homophobe!
She's beautiful, she looks kind. She probably gives you butterflies. I hope you're happy, but not like how you were with me. I'm selfish, I know, I can't let you go. So find someone great, but don't find no one better.
The queens on the throne, we will pop champagne and raise a toast.
So I took my besties to a gay bar. Please watch this. Dead. Take them anywhere.
Love yourself today, cause baby, you were born this way.
No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to survive.
Makeup inspired by pride flags. Gay male edition.
Most people don't know about this because it is a newer flag, but technically the rainbow flag is supposed to be a universal one for all of queer people, so I don't want to take away from that. Plus these colors are better.
Dark green stands for community, turquoise stands for healing, light green stands for joy, and white includes gender non-conforming, non-binary, and trans men. Light blue represents pure love, dark blue represents fortitude, and purple means diversity. And this is the final look.
When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was gay, cause I was gay.
It's Britney, bitch.
Hey there, are you a BLT? Are you a gay? Well, happy Pride Month. We love you, no matter what letter of the alphabet you think you are. Whether that's the L, the G, or if you think you're an attack helicopter. So feel free to come inside, and check out our new line of hair dye colors, with every color of the rainbow and more. We know you love hair dye because it's the one part of your identity that you can change. Even if you aren't a gay, come on in and be an ally. You never know, your goldfish could be a gay, and you wouldn't want Senior Bubbles to think you're a homophobic bigot. So happy Pride Month, and come and celebrate with us. Slay!
Rating Company Pride Month releases part two. I love that like every little person is a different color. I love that it says everyone is awesome. I have absolutely no use for a product like this, but it's a 9 out of 10. I feel like Apple was just like, oh shit, it's Pride Month? Slap a fucking rainbow on the screen. And then someone was like, well, what do we do with the band? And they were like, I don't know, put another rainbow on it. And then they like all freaked out and this is a 5 out of 10. High key, I low key, high key love these, 9 out of 10. I genuinely like this. It kind of shows like some creativity. It kind of plays on their brand a little bit. It's cheeky and it's not like just another rainbow product. So 10 out of 10, Skittles, look at you. Not only is this ugly, but Banana Republic has the audacity to charge $38 for a brooch. Brooches are useless, 1 out of 10. Gap was like, I don't know, I guess we'll do something.
All of the kings had their queens on the throne. We would pop champagne and raise a toast.
I decided, let's hand some pride flags in my homophobic village out. I still have a lot of pride flags left, but mission completed for today.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down!
In honor of Pride Month, I'd like to share a piece of encouragement that a friend shared with me. I said, how did you learn how to deal with people defining you as you were still trying to define yourself? And he said, baby, labels are meant for clothing, and other people's hatred are the oldest hand-me-downs in existence. Does it look like I wear poor people attire? Do it that what you will. Let me just say I've been living hella empowered ever since, and we still. Fuck it, your majesty. Happy Pride Month, everybody.
Hold on. Two rainbows? Bro, it's only the first day. These pride niggas wilding out.